Buenas and half a day, guys. Welcome back. I'm just having a quick little fix from McDonald's. I have 10-piece nuggets here with hot mustard sauce. I'm having a double quarter pounder, I think. I think that's what I got. And just the tropical Sprite that they have. I just wanted something really quick and. Well, thank you, Jesus, for McDonald's. So I ordered via the app. And team hot mustard all day. So I absolutely love that McDonald's. Oh, there was like a little fruit fly here. Anyway, I love that they have the app. You can order online. It's a contactless way to get our food. And they don't make your order until you tap that you are there on the app, which is pretty cool. Oh, I also have an Oreo McFlurry that I'm keeping in the freezer for now till I'm ready for it. I love nuggets, guys. I remember when I was younger and we would go and get McDonald's. I was all about the nuggets. I feel like a lot of kids that I knew, my age when we were younger, they always went for like the burgers. I didn't like burgers a whole lot when I was younger. But I do now. I believe this is a double quarter pounder with cheese. Right, guys, I'm gonna rearrange this because it's in my way. Just gonna turn it, that's all. All right, here I go. I'll bite into this. So I got two mustard sauces, one for my burger and one for my nuggets. Oh no. I don't remember when's the last time I had a McDonald's burger. But I do know that I went to the drive-thru recently because I really wanted a McFlurry. And they didn't have it. And so I've been talking about a McFlurry since then. And I was like, you know what? Why don't I just do a video? I will have, burger nuggets. So you don't see any fries here because I didn't get any for myself. I just feel like that'll be too much for me, especially because I have my McFlurry. But it's all right. Oh yeah. Guys, I gave myself a mini facial last night. Steamed and everything. And I started to use this tool to, like, almost scrape my face, but you just run it over. And, like, all the gunk that lives in your my face was just coming out, and it was, ugh! So if my face is still a little bit red, that is why. But it felt good. My skin was real smooth after. I did not complete the process because I got tired. I was like, I will do this tomorrow, but I didn't finish. I like this burger. I mean, I'm sure I've had it before. It's just been a while since I've tasted it. You know, they used to have this burger called the Big and Tasty years ago. I used to get that, eat that all the time with my god sister. So this Sprite, I've been telling my friend about this, and it's so good. It's not available on Guam. So he says, but this is the tropical berry Sprite. Oh, it's so good. I started watching Queen Sugar on Hulu. You guys, it's so good. It's like, it's just an all-around good show. I highly recommend you go watch it. Again, that's Queen Sugar on Hulu. I've laughed, I've cried, I've gotten angry. Oh man, so good. And I love those shows that do that to me. They can do all the, you know, take me on such an emotional experience. Oh, I love it. Oh. Dang. That's a lot. That was a lot of hot mustard I put on the on that last bite, guys. Oh my gosh, the okay. So have you guys seen the documentary, or would you say it's a documentary, of the McMillions. A docuseries on McDonald's. A pretty interesting story. If you don't know the McDonald's story, go and check it out. It is on Netflix.
HBO.
Oh, it's on HBO. Very interesting story on the beginnings of McDonald's. Oh, wait. No. That was the McMillions is the sweepstakes one, right? What's the other one with the...
That one's a movie.
Oh, it's a movie.
I don't remember what it's
called. Oh, man, I need to find out. McMillions is actually about the Monopoly game. There you go, I got it. Sorry, I got that whole thing wrong earlier, but there's two things. I can't remember the name. When I'm done, I'll find out and I'll leave it in the description box below. But it's the story of the beginnings of McDonald's, and then McMillions is about the Monopoly game. Two very interesting stories. I don't know if I have room for the McFlurry. Kind of feeling full. Oh man, it's gonna be a good bite. Look at that. Yes. I need a burp. Sorry guys, I was distracted. A noise was coming from the sink. Hello, how could I forget? I'm rocking my steady gear again. Hey, get down, Rye. Here comes my dog. Guam McDonald's is pretty champion. I'm just thinking about the difference in menus. They ain't got no rice, Portuguese sausage, and eggs out here, guys. We don't have that. Maybe I do have room for a McFlurry. It's a pretty low-key night tonight here at my house. Hey, introverts. Do you have any introverts out there? How has quarantine been for you? Is it like the best thing ever? Maybe not. Last bite of the burger. Last nugget. Oh no. Excuse me. Go sit with your sister. Go. Right, go. Last bite of my nugget. And I'm just just gonna make room for the real MVP. Thank you. And ta-da. Oreo McFlurry. I really wanted the snickerdoodle, but they didn't have it. I'm gonna mess here. Oh wow. Is there a smaller size than this in the McFlurry? Do you guys know? Can you see it? If I didn't have the burger and the nuggets, I would have had the fries and dipped it into my McFlurry. So good. So earlier today I was doing just, you know, researching what kind of ethnic foods are around me where I stay. And there's a Jamaican place that's not far. Going through the menu, and then, you know, they have suggestions under that popped up too. I ended up looking at Ethiopian food and just a whole bunch of stuff. But then I went back to the Jamaican food and I was like, man, I really miss Jamaican grill right now. People from Guam, if you know, you know. This is probably going to give me a situation later, but right now it's really good. Do you ever have a moment where you have a really good snack that you've been holding on to and then finally you're eating it? But then there's people around you and you're like, oh man, should I at least offer? But then they say yes and then you're like low-key mad. Is that just me? And then one of my friends said it best. Do you want some? Please say no. Oh my gosh. you know, we're taught to share and offer. But I'm not going to lie. I have my moments where I'm like, I don't want to share this right now. I'm gonna have a few more bites and then I gotta go, guys. This is starting to hurt my belly. Sorry, I'm not talking much, guys. I'm really like in the zone, the chill zone. Excuse me. This just made me think of Dairy Queen. You know, when they flip the blizzard over into the ball. All right, guys, last bite, best bite. Thank you guys so much for your time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please share my video with everyone that you do know, especially if they're from Guam. If you're from Guam, go tell your aunties, uncles, nieces, nephews, brothers, sisters, cousins, coworkers. And if you're watching from Guam, even Golids and Gola, tell them to come and watch. I'll see you guys in my next video. Adios.